Second time we're back in Texas in 1 year, so this is good.